Don't be shy.
What can I do for you? Something tragically beautiful. What can I do for you? Mind your rockets now, Guardian.
Let's get started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
This is a fallen house sigil. I don't recognize it, though.
Nor I. The Fallen seem to have put this up as something of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story to them. We both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby. Very well done. To survive, we'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of symbol on the watch, take a look.
Devrim.
Where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special. Or dangerous.
Or both.
Let's go check it out.
The history of this region is fascinating. I believe tunnels and caves like the one now stretch all across the DZ. Who knows what's lurking down there? Be careful.
Just snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
Good work down there, you two. Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now.
What's the word? Mind your rockets, now, Guardian.
Long time no see, you two. Dev, you didn't tell me he was in town.
Ms. Holliday and I have been reappropriating supplies from the Cabal. She's keeping a low profile at the moment.
You tag the boxes, I'll fly them out. Can't wait. Those forearm bandits would try to beat us to it. Don't let them.
Well, I guess one trick better than zero. Your way, Amanda.
Not so fast. I'm sending you coordinates a short ways from your position.
I've got a fix on it, too. I'll head over that way. Last one to the courtyard's a dreg face.
How colorful.
We're here. We've got company.
Red Belly's dug in and set up a whole bunch of... Clear them out, would you? Plop down a beacon, would you? Signal screen. Here I come.
Those supplies should keep the farm up and running for a while. Another job well done.
Hang on a sec. Deb, you see him?
Indeed. Cache of supplies. But these are a bit familiar.
Toothy-faced ether chuggers! They took our stuff!
So the Fallen stole before we stole what they stole from the Red Legion.
All's fair in love and war, I suppose. Secure that cash, and Miss Holiday will be by in two shakes.
No can do, Dev. Could be 100 Fallen hiding out in those buildings. I'll wait for the all clear.
Not all clear. Definitely not all clear.
Too hot for me to help out.
I don't have line of sight either. You're on your own, you two. Be brave, as they say.
Thank you.
I'm headed your way to pick up the goods. Farm will really appreciate it. Heck of a job, you two.
Quite. Now, do me a favor and see if he's still intact. are keen to acquire a few resources from the field. Your assistance in this matter would be greatly appreciated.
All right, Devrin. Next.
Me spread the word. We're broadcasting a signal from the farm to people who fled the city saying, you'll be safe here.
And we need to make sure everyone, everywhere, can hear it.
Place a few signal amplifiers around the area to boost the signal. That should do the trick.
That's one node online.
Looks like the signal's already amped. That was fast.
Hang on a minute. I just spotted quite a few fallen headed your way. Keep your guard up. Captain under the church must have drawn the rest of the fallen out.
They won't stop coming. We need to make sure that signal is strong. You better hurry up and place that second node. This place used to be so peaceful. This is the first time I've even seen any fallen since the Cabal hit us. Reminds me of a city. You all tried to make it so we never even laid eyes on a dreg. To keep us safe, right? There's another word for a place you're not allowed to leave. You know, with walls you can't see over, and guards everywhere.
Soraya, despite your exploit, I hardly think prison.
I'm just saying. No walls at the farm. Come and go whenever you want. So let's make sure everyone can get there, eh, Guardian?
Look at those folk, acting like they own this place.
Take down that servitor, and they starve.
Off that servitor.
They were counting on those supplies. Well done. Come by when you can, Guardian. None of us should be strangers here.
I read the boosted signal, and some kind of strange feedback.
The Fallen are nothing if not persistent. I'd wager they have some kind of jamming devices nearby.
clear signal. No more feedback.
5x5 here as well. Excellent.
It's nice to have a guardian helping us normals for a change. But there's one more thing. Did I send those coordinates correctly?
I've got them. The tunnel across the river.
That's the place. I left something behind there.
We're almost to your coordinates, Hawthorne.
Good. I left supplies there that I had to abandon in a hurry a while back.
Supplies for the...
For the city. But when you all got attacked, I dropped everything and flew across the ocean to try and help. The city sure doesn't need it anymore. We could use that stuff at the farm.
Bad news, Hawthorne. The Fallen beat us here.
All right, forget the supplies. It's Fallen, and we'll figure out our next move.
The area's clear.
Not for long. The Fallen don't like it when they're denied a good scavenge. They're bound to come at you in force.
And do me another favor, you two. Drop another one of those node things to boost my... Then get out of there. The man, you're doing something right. Don't let up.
We did it. They're gone.
You guardians really are something else. I guess I kind of forgot that.
And now we know that there are resources to be found in the EDZ. Once we retake the city, that'll be a big help.
Sure.
What Soraya means to say is, thank you. Head back here when you can, you two. There's still quite a bit to do. What's the word?
See you soon. Someday I shall look back on this and laugh. Well, laugh. You can hear that.
Ah, two. We've had our fill of Red Legion patrols and fallen raids. Could use a help with both.
See if you can track down comms terminal. Dev's got an idea crazy enough to work.
For the young of experience. Say Morax air a broadcast in Fleek. I've been meaning to put this Cabal communications cipher to use.
The Red Legion fighting the Fallen for a change. Great idea. I can extract archived audio transmissions from any Fallen in the area. Got enough for a pretty convincing Fallen impression.
Don't mention accents around Dev unless you want a day-long lecture about city dialects. Meantime, best sightline to Red Legion air support is the cliffside where you and I set up that refugee beacon.
No one appreciates the finer things anymore.
I can't believe we have to go back into the mines again.
Chin up, you two. Good news, you'll be able to use a fallen teleporter to reach the top. Bad news, they've wired the place to explode. So...
if I run a deep scan of the tunnels, we can borrow all these traps and explosives.
And put them to good use, sowing chaos between your enemies. A lovely idea.
Got it. Now I can transmit these horribly dangerous explosives wherever we need.
Great work.
Broadcasting the message now. I decided to go with a Marauder accent.
Why would you?
Marauder, eh? You know the thing that really lights my candle about their language?
Actually, Devrim, let's keep the channel clear. You know, to make sure there's no interference during the transmit.
A lot of big red ships headed your way. Whatever you said, it got their attention.
I used a pretty nasty word to describe Gaul. I don't want to repeat it here.
I do so love unconventional warfare. I'd be on the lookout for drop pods if I were you. hear the explosions all the way back here. I bet it was quite a show.
Which means the Fallen and Red Legion heard it too. We'll let them shoot at each other for a while and clean up whatever's left. Great work.
This is about to get interesting.
And very dangerous. Watch out.
To its knees.
I thought I heard an explosion.
Yeah, because then we blew it up.
Come along and say hello when you can. I'll have the tea on. Impressive. two noticed any strange fallen nearby? I swear I've caught sight of four-armed creatures that were, well, glowing.
We've all been through a lot, Devrim. Staying in your church tower for this long might have taken a toll.
Good news, Devrim. It's not just you. There is something different about these fallen.
Somehow that doesn't make me feel any better.
Something in their ether. Traces of Cabal technology.
Ether only provides sustenance for the Fallen. If they're augmenting it for some other purpose...
I've gotten pretty good at isolating Cabal signatures. Let me see if there's something around here I can trace. Energy barriers are throttling our communications. Whatever we're doing down here, we better do it fast.
Say again? You're breaking up a bit.
Some kind of electromagnetic cage to hide what they're doing. No wonder we couldn't find the source.
Devrim, do you still have their signal?
No luck, Mom. We might have lost them down there.
Devrim!
Ikora.
Good to hear your voice again. What did you find?
I'm not sure. Some kind of machine. It's enhancing their ether somehow.
Ah, the direct approach. Well, if it means they can't make any more of that stuff, I'm all for it.
But the Fallen are resourceful. This isn't over. I must go and meditate on how to end this crisis.
Always thinking about the big picture, that one. Head back to the church, you two. Let's figure out our next move.
I was a bit worried when we lost contact. You wouldn't leave me alone out here, eh? Now, thanks to you, the Fallen won't be making any new enhanced ether, but it's not quite time for tea. They've brewed enough ether to have a whole pantry full of the stuff out there. The Fallen don't give up easily, and we've made them even more desperate than usual. We might need to think outside the box a bit. Have any experience with that, do you? Find your rockets now, Guardian. Four arms, and still I'm a better shot than you.
Looks like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout. Shut them down.
Heading to another site.
Someone worth knowing, and I flatter myself that I might be the same to you. Stop by. Thank you.
easier it was. Easier it holds us.
Yeah. Hope it worked. My orders. Let's get this done. I'll fight on every major battle this city ever saw. Thank you.
Our supply chain's been disrupted. We're going to have to gather what we can from the locals.
The darkness presents us an opportunity to further understand its intentions. Seize it. Requesting a scan at these coordinates. I've been struggling to pinpoint what's out there. It's making me nervous.
It's a cocoon of some kind. The life inside it isn't Hive, exactly. This could be how the Hive symbiont worms grow. The gravity on Titan is approximately 1.352 meters per second squared, except here. These floating rocks must be a residual effect from some Hive magic.